Welcome back. This is still Tea or Coffee on High Impact Television. Now, our conversation has now moved from handling a cheating partner to Michael O'Day. So he is from Agbo Delta State, a graduate of mathematics based in Lagos. He's a Nollywood actor and filmmaker. He has featured in top movies like Prodigal Daughter as Disguise, Beautiful Sunset, Lockdown, Little Sister, Loving Ellen, and top TV series like Tinsel, The Johnsons, and Trapped, just to mention a few. He created a short film for his YouTube channel, Super Mind TV, entitled Wet Dreams, and currently he has a web series titled Single Dad. Now, let's talk about shortly. When did you start your movie career? Because according to your profile, you were a graduate of mathematics. That is
quite a move.
Yeah.
Falls apart.
Quite a move, yeah.
Yeah, so why did you start and why?
First off, I've always been a lover of calculations, right? You know how the system in Nigeria is, you want computer science, they give you mathematics. And then I had another university that gave me computer science, where I was like, which one do I go for? Let me go for the one, since it's in my state, let me go for that one. But as a lover of mathematics, and I know, of course, I'd love to work in an insurance company as an actuarian, right? So I decided to go for it. I had always liked entertainment, you know, from music to movies. It was something I had always done on the side, but not professionally, but it was something I always had interest in, you know. When I got to 300 level, I had lots of friends in theater art, so I was always going for their, you know, their programs and all of that. You know, the love was there, and I just knew I wanted to do this. But then it was too late. I had already gotten, you know, to a certain level in school. And, of course, mathematics, you would say, is diverse, right? It's on different level, right?
Okay.
But then, as a mathematician, I can do anything.
I'm looking at
the mindset alone is, as a mathematician, by default, you're a problem solver.
Mm. Yes.
Okay? And there's no where you don't need a problem solver.
True, actually.
Good. So that's who I am. And having chosen the career to be an actor, I decided to, you know, push it, right? I moved back to Lagos after my NYSC, and I started off in 2017. I still remember the date.
Wow.
March. I think it was in March. So my first audition, I came back to Lagos, start all over again. I think I was working in Warri at the time. I said, no, this is not for me, really.
Yeah.
You know, so I moved back, and it was like the boldest step I ever took.
Yeah.
I moved back and started all over again, started looking out for auditions. Yeah. And then, you know, I got my first role on Tinsel. That was my first audition. And up till now, I'm still on Tinsel playing the role, Toyin. And the other projects you've mentioned, and then down to the one I'm on right now.
Amazing.
Which is a single dad. Mm. Which is basically for my YouTube channel.
Yeah. What is a single dad about, very quickly?
Basically, we've always had thoughts or talks or shows about single moms, right? Single parenting. But if there's anything called single parenting, if you have single mom, there's likely to be a single dad. Right? And as much as it might not be rampant, they exist. Mm. Right? So I thought about creating it in a different light, comically, you know, showing people how a father and a son, of course, a single father and a son would live on a very good day, comically showing that, you know, in the series. So basically, that's it.
Okay. All right. All We'd right. like to really see more
Actually.
And more of you.
Yeah.
I would always like to have you on the show to have conversations, because I actually like how your mind works and how you're able to, you know, break down conversations.
Yeah.
It's very beautiful.
You know, and I can now see the logic, where the logical thinking comes from.
Yeah.
Because
it comes from the mathematics background.
Well, it's our game time.
Yeah.
And as we do on Tea or Coffee, we always play games with each other. It's always the battle between Ade and I, because he thinks he is better.
I am better, actually.
He has just won once. actually.
Really?
What?
So our game is called Acting Game, and Michael Ode is our judge this morning. We want to see who is a better actor on Tea or Coffee, just to show how, you know, surprising we can be. So Michael is going to show us how to go about this. We're going to give him a role, and then we're going to also take one role each, and then of course you be the judge. Tell us who is a better actor. So Michael, your role is, you are in the living room sipping juice when your fiancé actually walks in and says she can't continue with the relationship. We'd like to see your reaction.
All right. Do I get an action?
Action.
Hey, babes. Welcome. What's the problem? Wait. I don't understand. You don't want to continue. But why? Why? Shade, what's going on? I don't understand. You just walked in and you're saying you don't... So that's it?
Cut!
The pressure is on.
Who's going first?
I think you should go first.
All right, read my role to me.
All right, Voladi, you misplaced the documents for a presentation you are to deliver in a room filled with your audience in the next 5 minutes, and you do not have a backup.
Wait, though. You misplaced the documents for a presentation that you had to deliver in a room filled with audience.
And you do not have a backup.
All right, who's doing action for me?
And action.
I can't find my documents. Okay. good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Omobolade Oladipo. Today our conversation is on handling a cheating partner. That's our conversation this morning.
Okay.
I hope I tried.
I see what you did there.
All right. Okay. It's your turn. Your one says,
all right.
Ade, you don't have enough on you, but your girlfriend asked you for a recharge card. You wanted to forward a 1,000 naira recharge card to her, but mistakenly forwarded 10,000 worth of recharge card to her.
And action.
Oh, hey, babe. Okay. Let me start again. It's going to be a phone call.
Okay.
Hey, babe. Okay. Just 1,000. Yeah, it's fine. No problem. I'll do that now. Babe, Afa. I think I sent 10,000 by mistake. Actually, I know I sent 10,000 by mistake. Please, I beg, in the name of God, please return the 9K, I beg. Please. There is no fish in the house.
Please. That's nice.
All right.
All right. So how did we do?
You guys did amazing.
Out of 10. Be honest. Out of 10.
Okay, out of 10 for the both of you, right? Okay, let me start with you. I think you really, you know, pulled it off real good, good enough.
Yay.
And I'll give you an 8.
Woo!
Oh, wow. Okay, what did I do?
Okay, I think you did great too, but I'll give you a 7. So she gets to win this round.
And this is where we wrap up Tea or Coffee this morning.
I have words for you, but okay.
We want to say major thank you to Michael O'Day for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Made the show very interesting for us. And of course, to Morani Kebore for also joining us this morning on the conversation that we had on handling a cheating partner. We want you to have yourself a lovely weekend and enjoy yourself. My name is Omobolade Oladik. We do have yourself a lovely weekend.
And my name is Ade Oyeyipo. Have yourself a lovely weekend. Eat, rest, and please don't cheat on your partner. Until we see you again, have a lovely weekend. Bye.